he would pour me a little bit, and then he would wait a couple of minutes, and then he would pour a little bit more. And every time he did that, every time we waited, the next time I tasted it, it was totally a different flavor. You're waking up your palate. It's like this explosion of flavor. Mike is a craftsman. He's like an artist with his whiskey. He gave me a little sip of what it tastes like before it's actually whiskey. And at that point, it's moonshine. It's 160 proof. It's smoky. It kind of burns going down, but like in a really awesome way. For me, Mischief was like, it was like heaven. There were so many different types of whiskey. Every single one was completely unique and completely individual and totally delicious. He would pour me a little bit, and then he would wait a couple of minutes, and then he would pour a little bit more. And every time he did that, every time we waited, the next time I tasted it, it was totally a different flavor. You're waking up your palate. It's like this explosion of flavor. Mike is a craftsman. It kind of burns going down, but like in a really awesome way. For me, Mischief was like, it was like heaven. There were so many different types of whiskey. Every single one was, he's like an artist with his whiskey. He gave me a little sip of what it tastes like before it's actually whiskey. And at that point, it's moonshine. It's 160 proof. It's smoky, completely unique and completely individual and totally delicious.